Okay, everybody's wondering how a Yamaha Virago 750 will fare on the interstate. So we're fixing to see. And I'm not a big fan of riding the interstate. But I'll do it for y'all. I done 85 and 90 basically the entire time I was on it, pulling right at 4,000 RPMs, and still had plenty of throttle left. I've topped this bike out, the top end on it's right at 95. I've had it 100 going downhill, but excuse me, but anything over about what's he riding? Shadow, sweet. Anything over about 90, the torque pretty much just gives away. It just doesn't have much more top end torque after that. So we seriously doing 55 down the damn interstate. See, the Virago handles off extremely well on the interstate. I've got enough power to do what you gotta do without having so much power that it might be too much bike for you. So far, I'm happy with it. As for turning, the Virago is really, really nimble for being a cruiser. And sometimes it surprises me with how well it can lean. You know, I've not got the Virago anywhere near maximum lean point yet. And you bitch, he's only going to slow the slow down. Alright. I'm gonna handle this.